And the first thing I want to do is show you something very fascinating about the sine of theta when theta is very small. So if theta is 0.01, what's the sine of that angle? Remember, we're measuring in radians, not degrees. Well, if I type this into Google, the sine of 0.01, I get 0.00999983333. But if I round that up to any reasonable number, it's 0.01. Can you do the same thing for 0.02 and 0.04? Just enter your answers in this box and this box.